Tell me, how did you get involved with OP?
You know, I was in the middle of doing Hellcats last year, and they called me and said, you know, would you be interested in doing a campaign? You know, Brenda and Kat and the guys are all going to do it. And I was like, oh my gosh, it's so weird. I already know Brenda. I know Kat because we work together. I was like, it sounds fun. And like, I think the brand is great and it's something that's been around for so long. So yeah, I was in 2 seconds and it's been a great time.
How was shooting it and everything? Was that fun? Like getting to work with everyone?
I mean, we had cool locations. So that's what made it great. The fact that we were able to, you know, not only just hang out with each other, but we were able to be in like Malibu and like these cool, awesome areas. Like we went to the beach and we had an amazing photographer who just shot us in very realistic settings that were just like really fun and loose and candid, and I love that.
Very cool. And holiday plans? What are your plans right now?
You know, I'm just gonna basically hang out and like read a bunch. I'm just gonna just read like as many books as I possibly can, hang out with my dogs, hang out with my friends, a lot of family time with my sister, my mom. I'm gonna see my dad over the holidays too, which is great. So it's just gonna be mainly just relaxing and enjoying all those great things that we all love about the holidays, which is friends and family and food, of course, and good movies. So
very cool. And lastly, any gift you have your eye on right now?
Yes, actually, I just went through it with my sister today because we're going to be exchanging like heels with each other. We officialized, okay, that's going to be our gift that we're giving each other this year. So I was like showing her my options, and I was like, this particular Miu Miu heel is really calling my name. So she's like, okay, good to know. And I was like, yeah, that exact color and 8.5. And she's like,
all about the shoes.
I'm getting the hint.
So. You're getting it. All right. Well, thank you so much. Thanks. Have fun in there. Great talking to you. See you out tonight.
I think we're just really excited to be here at this event, and I think it'll be great too. They've already brought it to a new expectation with the winter and the snow and the trees, and I think it's beautiful.
Yes, I agree.
Well, you're keeping warm on the red carpet, I understand, both of you. That's
trying.
Trying. Very cool. So holidays are obviously coming up. What are your plans? Thanksgiving?
Thanksgiving, we're hoping to spend together and with family. Our moms are best friends, and our whole entire families are best friends, actually. So we'll get it to spend like with family and Pia.
So tell me, how did you get involved with this campaign?
You know what? They somehow approached me, and it was absolutely amazing. I mean, to be a part of a brand that can, you know, be affordable to everyone and still give you the trends that are, you know, out there, that are hot, that the celebrities are wearing, that are on the runways. And it's just, it's a great feeling because I didn't grow up with very much money. So it's great to be able to wear fun clothes and not have to spend a whole lot.
Absolutely. Couldn't agree more. Is there anything right now that you can't live without? Any fashion, you know, some winter accessory or any?
I love scarves. I love scarves. I wear one year round, and it's really bad. Like, no matter how cold it is, I'm like, if my neck is warm, I'm good.
And lastly, I have to ask you, engagement plans? Have you made any, like, wedding things?
I don't like to talk about my personal life.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you anyway. Good talking to you. So tell me, what brings you out tonight?
Well, I'm kind of in the holiday mood. First of all, I love winter, and I love OP. I had one of my favorite pieces of clothing, I guess, when I was a kid, was a little red polo dress that I had from OP. I really like their collection still. I think it's easy and casual, fun wear, and I just felt like a winter wonderland event I couldn't resist.
So you're excited to see their new collection?
Absolutely, and everybody who's featured in the new ad campaign. I'm a huge geek. I love Cordova Street and Mark Styling and everybody in the campaign. I know Brenda Song representing the Disney Channel, yeah. So happy to be here.
Tell me, I understand you've been involved with OP for about a year now. Tell me about your involvement with them.
Yeah, I've been with OP for about a year now, and amongst of other kids who I'm friends with, and it's been a pretty cool experience. Never ever done something of this sort, and I love the fashion world, so it's kind of a nice little step/transition into the fashion world.
Dancing with the Stars, obviously, a lot going on for you right now. Congratulations.
Yeah.
How are you feeling going into the finals, and who's your biggest competition, do you think?
I only compete with myself. I've never ever thought anyone was better than me or got scared. I literally go into this thing having fun the entire time, and the fact that I'm in the finals, I mean, I shock myself. So now that I'm here in the finals, I just want to now win the thing. It is a competition, and I'm a competitive dude, so
I just can be with myself and I have fun, so that's the most important thing.
All right, lastly, your sister just got a Range Rover and everyone made a big deal about it, of course, but I overheard you saying she's just amazing. Now, did you get a car for your 16th birthday also?
No, never. No, my sister Courtney and Kim, they had sweet 16s and both got new cars, but Chloe and I never got anything when we were 16.
Why not?
Because they kind of ruined it for us.
Okay, but they're bringing the tradition back, I guess.
Well, yeah, but Kendall deserves it. So she's a great daughter.
Okay, thank you. So tell me what brings you out tonight.
I'm from Texas, but I really love surfing and stuff like that. I've been coming out here the past 4 or 5 years, and we've been surfing, so I'm a huge fan of the collection and stuff, so I'm just here to support, yeah.
And so you've already been a fan of OP for a while, then?
Absolutely, absolutely.
Awesome, you're excited to see their new collection?
I am, yeah, I like chill stuff, and I like kind of kicking back in comfortable clothes, and their clothes are always so comfortable, so I'm excited about it.
Very cool. So I understand you're in the new 21 Jump Street. Now, how close would you say it is to the original?
I would say it was pretty close. I was born in 92, so I wasn't watching the original, but what's so cool about it is they've kind of had a new twist on it. It's a comedy instead of more of a drama, and it's with Jonah Hill and Channing Tatum about two undercover cops that come in to control the drug cartel in this high school. So the premise of the movie is kind of the same, but there's a little bit more comedy in it, which I think people are really going to like.
Okay. Who do you play in the?
I play French Samuels, and I'm kind of Jonah's rival in the movie in a sense, so you'll kind of have to watch to see what happens, but they're doing this really big production of Peter Pan, and I kind of steal the part away from Jonah Hill's character, so it gets kind of interesting, and he's hysterical to work with, so it's really cool.